light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense.
That was the last transmission, sir.
Patch me through to Voodoo 3-1.
You are being deployed to Germany. At 1900 hours Zulu, several unidentified objects fell to Earth. After ruling out the possibility of a downed satellite, we now believe these objects to be extraterrestrial in nature. Shortly after impact, German officials...
Central, this is Big Sky. Looks like we found the crash site.
Roger, Voodoo 3.
Central, you getting all this?
Copy that, Delta Squad. First things first, let's get you out of the open and into cover. Whatever did this could still be out there. Delta One, take point. Take cover behind that debris directly in front of you. Good. Now advance to the vehicle nearby. Delta 2, your turn. Move up to the debris. That thing isn't going to offer you much cover, but it's better than nothing. There's full cover straight ahead. Advance to that position. Delta 3, move to that vehicle dead ahead.
Central, I have movement. 30 meters north of my position. Police vehicle.
Roger. Proceed to the next vehicle for a better vantage point. Delta 4, go check it out. It's a long way from your position, and there's no available cover between here and there, so you better double time it.
Holy hell.
What do you see, Delta 4? Report.
Looks like one of the recon teams, sir. It looks like something...
Is that your man, Delta 4?
Negative, sir. That's someone else.
Dr. Vallen, what's he saying?
He is saying, help me. That radio transmission is coming from somewhere north of the squad's current position. Based on its strength, probably from inside a structure.
Thank you, Doctor. Delta, advance and infiltrate that building. And remember, stay in cover.
Central, I got a lot of blood here.
Roger. See where it's coming from.
Central, I think I just found another one of the recon team. Or what's left of him. But this doesn't make sense. Looks like he's been dead for a week.
Even more perplexing is the cause of death. It appears that he was eviscerated when something burst out of him from the inside.
Sir, I have visual on the object. Permission to approach.
It's the only cover between you and that building. Permission granted. Talk to me, soldier. What is it?
I got no idea what this thing is, but I can confirm that it's no satellite.
Roger. All right, Delta Squad. You're almost to the building. Keep moving. Okay, people. Now let's get inside. Delta One, there's a window in front of you. Let's take a look.
In position. Looks clear.
Copy that. Get in there and get to cover. Delta 2, that door's in our way. Take it down.
Solid copy.
Central, we have eyes on the target. He's armed.
Copy, Delta 3. Okay, everyone. Get into position nearby, but do not approach. Doctor, see if you can communicate with him. Tell him to drop his weapon.
I will try. Hello. Können Sie mich hören? Wir sind hier, Ihnen zu helfen. Bitte lassen Sie Ihre Waffen fallen. He appears to be in shock.
Keep your eyes open, people. I don't like the looks of this. Delta 3, move in and disarm him. Carefully.
Delta One is down!
Central! We're taking fire from multiple X-rays!
This guy's got me pinned down, taking heavy fire!
Damn it! Delta Two, you're flank two. Find some better cover. All right, Delta Two. Weapons free. Get ready to fire. Nice shot. Delta 4, you're freed up to move. Get out of there and get into cover. Now toss your grenade at the enemy in front of you. Now get ready for their counterattack. Look out, Delta 4. There's another one coming in behind you. It's just you now, Delta 2. Let's tip the odds in our favor. Look around for a position where you can flank the enemy. That's it. You have a clear shot from that position. Fire.
Central, I think that's it. It's over.
Roger that, Delta. Secure the bodies and head back to the Sky Ranger for immediate extraction.